Menisci are C-shaped fibrocartilages that are composed of collagen fibers, and they provide stability of the knee during femoral-tibial gliding, and they act as a buffer during axial loading. There are two menisci in each knee, one lateral, one medial. Each meniscus has three parts, one anterior horn, one body, and one posterior horn. Meniscal root is the innermost portion of the meniscus by which it is attached to the tibial condyles by corresponding root ligaments. Medial meniscus is more semilunar. It has its anterior attachment to the medial tibial condyle in the anterior intercondylar fossa. The transverse ligament connects the anterior horn of the lateral and medial menisci. Posteriorly, the posterior horn is attached to the posterior intercondylar fossa of the medial tibial condyle between the lateral meniscus and the posterior cruciate ligament. Medial meniscus has peripherally attached to the joint capsule, and it is also attached to the deep part of the medial collateral ligament. Medial meniscus is more fixed structure, whereas the lateral meniscus is more loosely attached. Thus, medial meniscus is more prone to injury. Unlike medial meniscus, the posterior part of the lateral meniscus is not attached to the joint capsule or to the lateral collateral ligament. There is a gap in this attachment to the capsule where it accommodates the popliteus tendon. In MRI, menisci has uniform black signal in all the sequences. If there is any increase in signal within the meniscus, that indicates either degeneration or tear. In sagittal images, peripherally the menisci has bow tie configuration that is continued for two images usually. Then the menisci has the configuration of opposing triangles. The posterior triangle is little bit larger in medial meniscus, whereas the triangles are equal in case of lateral meniscus. In coronal sections, the menisci are triangular on cross section. The meniscal root attachment is best evaluated in the coronal images, and the root ligament can be seen as it attaches the meniscal root to the tibia. In axial images, they are seen as C-shaped structure with concavity inwards and convexity outward.